And Knuckles has claimed the victory for Takao. A bit of retribution there. Except Takao didn't get the pin. But never mind. That would have been a magical moment right there if one of those monsters had got pinned by her. Well, who knows what could happen around the next bend. Ever so unpredictable here on Raw. And speaking of unpredictability, here comes our main event. Number one contenders and champions combine. Wait a minute, what's this? Nightmare looking at Metal Knuckles and likewise. Wait a minute, lights gone out. What the hell's going on? Wait a minute, there's Metal Sonic. Was he Nightmare all along? I don't think so. Hang on a minute though. I know what this is, and this is a Tombstone Piledriver. Wait a minute. Oh! What is this all about? Just like last week. Except they only got a stare down this time. What the hell's happening? I don't know. Can I go home? No, you're staying here. What the hell's going on though? How do I know? Something weird, that's for sure. Can we carry on with the night now? What on earth? Well, Metal Knuckles certainly just got a treat. Not only did he compete in a great match there, but at the end of it he lost and then got Tombstone Pile driven for his troubles. Metal Sonic perhaps not very happy with his brother. Yeah, Sonic did say he was very proud of his brother beating him and being a champion, and now Metal Knuckles is no longer a champion. Perhaps that's the reason. I don't know. That's a mystery for me. But a presence has been certainly been felt there. Last week he only got a stare down. This week it was he got a tombstone. Anyway, let's focus on the main event, shall we? Jeez, that was weird. Whatever happened there. I don't like the sound of this thing, really. I don't want to think about it. Freaking you out, are we? Perhaps. It was a little strange. There comes another strange individual, known as Chaos. Calling him strange. He's powerful. Don't mess with him. That's why he's the number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. And what an opponent Link has got for King of the Ring. Can he conquer this beast, and perhaps we'll definitely get a preview here in this tag team match tonight. Pretty much a preview of two championship matches at King of the Ring here in this one match. No gold is on the line, but it's certainly one of those times to start impressing you. And we'll see who gets to impress here. And there's my prediction as always. Bart is the world champion, beating a couple of losers. And Shadow, I'm sure, poses no or little threat. Well, we'll have to see when it all comes into play at King of the Ring. Chaos will face Link for the Intercontinental Championship. And Bart will face Shadow. So it's time to prove they're worthy tonight, perhaps. This is going to be a good tag match, and you know it. We've got a lot of combustible elements here. And Shadow getting the better here of Chaos. Looks like he's starting things off here for his team. And the two champions are standing outside. The number one contenders want to impress their challengers, so it seems. Or maybe Bart's just being his good old cowardly self. How can you call Bart a coward when he's a champion? He won that championship fair and square and he earned it. And he's gonna fight like hell to keep it as well. Well, maybe. He's been using some very underhanded methods here on Raw as of late. But Shadow Certainly not using any underhanded methods and just got a quick cheap shot in on Bart there. Watch out. Ooh. Into the corner now. Shadow seems to be in a good pace of control here, operating the monster known as Chaos. Ooh. Coming off the top rope there. With that arm, that maneuver. That armbar takedown off the top rope. Into the bad corner that you don't want to find yourself in. Oh, maybe you do. Kiss and make up, you two. That was good. Although your joke wasn't funny. Well, everyone has different tastes. As Shadow now gets a shot at the his opponent at King of the Ring here. Oh! Look out, and Link is now tagged in. Two champions, just like last week, facing off against each other. And what an epic display they put on. But Bart came out on top. And so Link may be looking for retribution himself here tonight. But Bart quickly gets out of the dodge and tags in Chaos again. Oh, watch out. The power being displayed here by the monster. Look at this. Oh! Link, oh, coming in to break it up. Chaos needs to get out of that corner though. Otherwise his power may not be able to be what it is mostly, and that is devastating. Wait a minute though, Shadow looking for a pedigree. Oh, he got it in, there's the ultimate pedigree. Wait a minute, Link's going right over. Wait a minute, is he going to get Chaos here? No, he's not. Oh, Chaos just kicked out. Wait a minute, he's going for another one though. Ooh, that's two pedigrees. Is that enough for Chaos? No, I doubt it, actually. Wait a minute, Bart's coming into it. What the hell? Hang on a minute. Bart made a misstep. He was trying to kick him off, but it didn't. He missed. There's a true champion for you. How did that just happen? The last 10 minutes of this show have been really messed up. They've certainly been surreal, but there's a victory for Shadow straight off the bat. What a shocker, he's pinned Chaos after two ultimate pedigrees. And we've got a... Well, there's some answers and questions are definitely going to be resolved here on Raw next week before King of the Ring. We can only hope that they will be answered as much as we want.